In this video, we're going to take a look at the lead conversion report. Go over to the Reports tab and click Lead Conversion. Your report's going to give you information on the lead source, where the lead came from, how much you spent on that lead source, how many deals you converted from that lead source, the cost per acquisition, how much commission income you earned, what was the average income per deal, and the total sales volume. In order to set up your lead sources, go to the Settings menu and click Tags. This is where you'll add a lead source. All you need to do is add it as a tag and then check the box on the same line to mark it as a lead source. These tags will now show up on your report, your real estate transactions, so that you can assign a lead source to that transaction. And they'll also show up in your banking section under the tags. Now click into your transaction section and go ahead and edit a transaction, and you'll see a lead source dropdown where you can choose from the lead sources that you've set up. This is how you'll assign a lead source to a transaction. Next, click Accounting and Banking. Find your financial transaction that applies to one of your leads, and then click Edit Details. Now we can assign a category. You can use advertising or marketing or whatever category you choose. And from your tag dropdown, you'll select one of the lead sources that you've already set up. Add it to BrokerSumo, and now that information has been added and will show up on your lead conversion report. So it allows you to calculate how much you spent from your banking section on each lead source, and then give you data related to that spend on how many deals you converted into actual closed transactions. On the report, you can filter by date range if you want to look over a certain period of time, and you can also export the report.